Before we go any further, it will be best to introduce yourself to some of the powers within the city. Take it first, there's the Merchant Guild. You were in Thetima before, and you likely ran into some of them. Melvin, ring a bell? They've got a foothold in the bazaar. Then there is the Circle of Fortune. Scholars and mages who have the ear of every noble in the city. Being able to grease the wheels of fortune you will find both the bazaar and observatory nearby. Keep in mind, picking one ally is the same as shunning another. While you're allied with one, you won't be accepted into the other until you break those ties. Decisions, decisions, eh?
Hello. What brings you to the observatory? Care to change your fortune with a prophecy from the stars? Don't Zerik asked you to meet with the Circle of Fortune, didn't he? I would love to say that it was foretold in the stars, but the truth is that I saw you speaking with him from one of the balconies. My name is Galila, and it's my honor to offer any and all who have an interest in celestial divination to join us. This very, open-ended question. I will have to restrain myself from telling you about the various fields of research. If you assist in our research, your reputation among us will grow. Then we will be able to afford you greater. With our knowledge of the stars, one might gain prophecies and use their guidance to discover treasure where others would find naught. What do you say? Do you wish to have fate on your side?
Welcome. You seek to learn of the art of prophecy. I presume prophecies are the medium through which we are able to observe, record, and even manipulate the go to any of the telescopes within this tower and use them to observe a constellation. Once you've made your first strides in the art of divination, you may use lenses for more precise initiates are not allowed this privilege. Our equipment is far too delicate. I may forgive a shattered lens or two, but speak with Galila if you wish to purchase lenses and other items that may aid you in your research. You are helping the Circle of Fortune a great deal, traveler.
I understand your fear. Too long have we all been bound by the chains of fate. I will shatter them. Along with who would seek to bind me, freedom will be our future. My future, at any cost.
Can I help you? Stay safe, traveler. Can I help you?
Farewell. Farewell.
No one is permitted inside the Temple of Majassa at this time. Could be days, could be years. There's plenty to see and do in Majelka. The temple is closed. Leave. I don't want to see you here again.
Was it just me, or was that speech unusual? I don't know much about their customs, but it is the first time I've heard of their temp. That was the Vessel Maiden, Apophis. She aids Majassa with little. The authority lies with Majassa herself and her diamond matron. As the rumor goes, Vessel Maidens are sacrificed to rejuvenate Majassa's power. It is not my place to speculate. If we're not able to get inside the temple and speak with Majassa, if you have a plan. I am not sure if we can trust this friend of yours. But I trust you.
I overheard your conversation with the cute brunette over there. I might have a mutually beneficial arrangement. While I obviously appreciate it, I really need your help. Deal! All right. I want you to help me take over the Scalebane. You've seen what they've been reduced to. They're nothing but common criminals nowadays. They were there corrupt. And I intend to fix that. A full rework of what the Scalebane stand for. Cutting down on crime after that. I'd like to remove the Nagath, but that'll come later. After we've given the populace a bit of hope. It's well within your abilities, I assure you. I've established quite the reputation for myself here. But we have to dispose of the current guild leader first. Absolutely. I've got to drop by the temple. And hey, if you're looking for a little detour before you dispose of the guild leader, let me know. I might have just the thing for you. Fancy a little extra work? It pays well, and you'll also receive the warm, fuzzy feeling. Now you're just trying to be mean. No matter. You'll just have to direct those feelings towards Anut, as I'm sure you've gathered. Some people around here like the Nagasa, and some hate them. His name is Arjani, and he's a Ruby Nagasa. Bring me his head, of course. I'll be around here when the job's done. Let me know if you have any questions.
I'll tear you apart.
Stand down or die.
Looks like you're not going anywhere. Anywhere. Let's straight up.
Yeah. Mine! you observe.
Stand down or...
You're not going.
Down or die.
Crush you.
Let's straighten them out. You're not going anywhere.
Die. Yes. You can't.
Let's straighten them out.
You're not going anywhere. You can't run from us.
We'll crush you.
Should be. Can I help you?
Best me. Poison.
They're mine. Let's straighten them out.
What brings you here? Well, what brings you here?
tear you apart! What a bother! Just you!
I'll let you get a head start.
How's my new favorite bounty hunter doing? Do you have good news? I never doubted you, but I'm impressed nonetheless, tracking Arjani down and dispatching them as fast as you did. I couldn't... After you're done with your business in the temple, I sure wouldn't mind having you around once the Scalebane are under new management. Plenty of jobs to do around here, and even more once I'm running the show. Haha! You're now looking at the new leader of the Scalebane. Thanks to I may be a thief, and a rogue, and a backstabber. Despite all that, I'm true to my word, especially for a friend. I've already got everything laid out. I know exactly how to get us both into the temple. Win-win, right? All we need to do is go on a little jaunt, then steal a giant eagle, and fly to our destination. Should... All right. Well, first off, you're going to stop by the Oasis. Once you're done there, you should reach the Crystal Mine. Not many people go in there and come out breathing, but I'm sure you'll be fine. After that, you'll be awfully close to the Osprey's war camp. I'll meet up with you just outside of it. Where else would we be getting a giant eagle? That's the plan. Oh, come on. Where's that fighting spirit? It's going to work. It's not like you've got any other options.
down or die. Stand down or die. Stand down or die.
Hmm? Farewell.
Welcome. Is there anything you'd like to ask me?
Hello again. How may I aid you?
Good day, traveler. Farewell.
Down or die.
Good day, traveler. Farewell.
There you are! I was wondering if you were going to show up. Oh, please. It was to get you prepped for this. Welcome to the war camp. Not just any Great Eagle. We're looking for one named Talon. Well, I'm the only one who calls her that. She's a big scary bird, so I figured... Big... She dumped me off the first three times I tried flying her back when I was selling weapons to the Osprix. We want her. If we tried to hop on any other Great Eagle, they'd probably rip us to shreds. And I don't look at me like that. This was years ago when they were far less genocidal. I needed money at the time. How else was I going to stage a coup against the Scalebane? Trust me, had I known they were going to go insane and start a war, let's go thin their numbers a bit, shall we? What a workout. That was fun, eh? Like you don't. Okay. Well, it's been a few years. If she doesn't remember me, on top of that, I never liked heights. Hey, plummeting thousands of feet may be a good time for you, but try not to fall off. All we got to do is steer Talon towards the temple, and she should take care of the rest for us. Hold on. It looks like the Osprey smelt the fun of us borrowing their fur. Get ready for a fight. Well, that wasn't too bad. Unfortunately, this is where we part. For now, at least. You have yourself a giant snake to catch, and I have a coup to continue. I'll be headed for the temple's gates. Splitting up is the best way of going about it. I wouldn't be a ton of use to you, and I can move way faster when I'm not worried. I look forward to seeing you after your chat with Majassa. You'll be one step closer to your goals, and I'll be about 20 steps closer to my own. Watch yourself out there. Yeah!
You won't.
Stand down or die.
Destroy. Fighting me.
Stand down or die.
Sam's turn.
Stand down or die.
Lovely peasant. Destroy them.
You dead!
Huh. resist. Destroy them.
Stand down or die.
Respect you.
sands.
Hello, traveler. Do not dwell on regrets.
Take care.
Stand down.
Were you hoping to find Majessa, human? All you will find here is your death. I am breaking the cycle. I refuse to be your sacrifice.
Disgraceful. Rage is unbecoming of you, child.
This is not rage. For millennia, the Vessel Maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair.
What? What are you doing?
Why don't you show our guest the torment that now fills you?
What's happening? get out of my mind?
You there. Whatever it is you are trying to do, it ends here.
This would be so much easier if you had died with her. No matter. I can still take what I need. This would be so much easier if you had died with her. No matter. I can still take what I need. This would be so much easier if you had died with her. No matter. I can still take what I need. This would be so much easier if you had died with her. No matter. I can still take what I need.
You there. Whatever it is you are trying to do, it ends here.
This would be so much easier if you had died with her. No matter. I can still take what I need.
You think this is over? You know nothing of the power I've been given. Orobis showed me the way. All I needed was the key, and you brought it right to me. The power of the epoch is mine.
Take care.